Welcome to Masturbate Theater. Tonight we will be taking a look at Bri-Guy's Media Surf, a program running for the past 5 years on Manhattan Neighborhood Network. Over the course of 175 episodes and counting, Media Surf has never strayed far from its original format, a much unheralded art form called collage television. It consists mainly of found footage and music all thrown together to create a completely incoherent, utterly disposable half hour of delicious television with absolutely no redeeming moral values whatsoever. So lie back, get comfortable, and remember, if you don't have a loved one, you always have my sympathy.
This program consists chiefly of extracts from tele-recordings of some past transmissions. The content is more limited than we would have liked, but we hope it will be adequate enough to give you some idea of our aims, our methods, and the standards we've reached.
Who can turn the world on with a smile? Who can take a nothing day and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile?
Buenas, mis amigos. Happy holidays. I am so glad you could make it. My, you look ravishing tonight.
Fine, fine.
I love the boots. And you look so dashing. The cut of that suit is impeccable. Now, please, come in and make yourselves at home. You will find the bar over there. There's a lovely view of Venus tonight, and I'm sure your ears will take you to where the band is playing in the back room. And oh yes, the mistletoe is right over. Ah, it seems to be occupied right now. Well, just relax and have a fabulous time. Feliz Navidad, baby.
Loving buggy.
That was a lucky song for me, but it made me think, what about people who aren't so lucky, like the thousands and thousands of children who are born each year mentally retarded? They're often quite helpless, but with help, wonderful things can happen.
Good evening, this is Bri-Guy with your Bridge and Tunnel Trash Report.
We've got an especially enlightened crowd cramming Penn Station this evening, headed for a monster truck show at the Garden, while they're pouring in from Westchester into Grand Central on their way to see Cats once again. We've got three drunken frat boys careening down the Major Deegan, headed for the West Village, where they plan to bust some heads later. Ooh, you might want to try and avoid that. And we have these six people smart enough to bypass the city altogether, currently on the Cross Bronx Expressway. Thank you very much. And we have some other fine fellows in a red Camaro on the BQE, wearing enough cologne that they can be smelled downwind at JFK, where a Japanese couple is currently being charged $325 for a cab ride from Midtown. And Herb and Marjorie Benowitz are currently having a quarrel in the Lincoln Tunnel. He's driving too fast, and her dinner just keeps repeating on her. And the Lincoln Tunnel is currently experiencing some rubbernecking as some big hair from New Jersey failed to make the tunnel clearance. This should cause delays well into the night. Thank you and good night.
I've been a bad boy.
And bad boys get spanked. Bad boys get tortured.
Cowabunga!
Take your right arm, catch your partner's right palm with your right palm. Take your hand back and clap. Take your right arm, cross your right arm with your left arm, catch your partner's left palm with your left palm. Take your hand back and clap.
Get comfortable from my stages to your bedroom or wherever else you're swinging from the chandelier. Lie back, get comfortable for the first time on the Robin Bird Show, and hopefully not the last. Here is David.
Dick, this is where I tell you to suck it.
Press on a can of Noxema.
Great balls of comfort.
You get.
Great balls of comfort.
You get.
Great balls of comfort. It's Noxema.
Give me gravy, one more mashed potato. Give me
gravy,
come on and kiss me right. Give me
gravy,
baby, you're the greatest. So give me gravy tonight. Yeah!
They want me to do this show again. They can kiss my ass.
Baby, let me bang your box. Baby, let me bang your box. Baby, let me bang.
have to be Asian to call.
I'm